तो मेरी मौसी दादी आ रही है।
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is the second annual meeting of NLIC. Let us first check the quorum. If the quorum is complete, we will start the meeting. Please count the people. 6, 7, 8 people. Yeah, the quorum is complete. Because there are requirements with the paper. I'll ask Thais up to come and recite the verses of the Holy Quran.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى ووجدك ضالا فهدى ووجدك عائلا فأغنى فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر وأما السائل فلا تنهر وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث صدق الله العظيم.
Brothers and sisters, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. In the name of Allah, the most compassionate, the most merciful, the Lord of all worlds, to Him we belong and to Him we will return. We started this project of NLIC in the name of Allah, the most merciful, and today on behalf of the management and the office bearers of NLIC, we welcome you and thank you for attending this second AGM. To start with, let me give you a brief history of NLIC. The history is as follows. NLIC was envisioned in 2013. It was incorporated in 2014. Then we applied for charity status after fulfilling all the requirements of the Government of Canada. The charity status was awarded to us and received in the year 2015. NLIC, since 2015, we were trying to find a place to set up NLIC. After a lot of effort, in October 2018, that is after 3 years, we were able to purchase this place on rent to in own basis, thanks to the generosity of Dr. Zai Sardar. We are thankful to him. To be honest, if he had not agreed to purchase this land for NLIC, NLIC might not have become a reality. Hence, 2019, actually the first year that we became operational. Here is a brief synopsis of what we did in the first year of our existence, that is the year 2019. After taking possession of the premises in October 2018, we cleaned up this place, held an inaugural function on 14th October 2018. During Ramzan, we started the Friday prayers from 19th October 2018. During Ramzan 2019, we held regular Taraweeh prayers and finished the Holy Quran during the Taraweeh through the Quran. We had some iftars also. We also distributed sweets on the 27th of Ramzan after offering special prayers and dua for analyzing our community and our ummah as a whole. Regular Isha prayers were also started, then temporarily stopped. We intend to reorganize and restart them as soon as the COVID allows us to do so. During this period, we organized 4 one dish parties and for the community. We organized our first fundraising dinner at Ilderton Community Center. We had 2 Sunday family fun days in which we had barbecues. We arranged 2 prayers with light snacks in one and halwa puri and dasa. We also had 1 Eid Milan party here at NLSE, where everyone was invited. We held a 2-day Seerat conference. The theme for 2019 was Impact of Seerat on the Social Fabric of the Society, during which separate lectures for women with light refreshments were arranged, and in which awards were given to children in essay competition and quiz competition. The topic for the children were Pyare Nabi Ka Bachpan and Muhammad as head of the family. The final session of the Seerat conference was held at Ilderton Community Center after speeches on the Seerah of the Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, Ham, Naat, Salam, and Dua. Dinner was served. We also held a debate between the youth, boys versus girls on the impact of social media on family life and awarded certificates to the winners. We also held Sunday schools with the courtesy of Burhan schools. We had a series of lectures on Imam Ghazali with the courtesy of Imam Tawakkal. A separate Quran Khani was also held at NLSE. Besides the above, about 30 directors meetings and more than 10 meetings of advisors were held during that period. To keep you updated, newsletters and news bulletins were issued and are still being issued. We also have set up a WhatsApp group and Facebook account. The web page and a YouTube channel is also being maintained. We tried to hold weekly Quran classes, Urdu classes, and sisters who were not successful, but were not successful due to the poor interest shown by the community. We will try, inshallah, we will try again. Here at NLSE, the whole building was repainted from the inside. Old shingles were removed and new shingles were installed on the roof. Prayer carpets and sideboard were installed in the prayer hall. An office was created. Security cameras were installed, flood security lights and sound systems were installed. To enhance the security of NLSE and those who come here, we installed 5 extinguishers, smoke and monoxide carbon detectors. We installed hand railings on the stairs in the basement, and the work of grounding of the fire escape stairs in the back was also undertaken. We also had the plants and bushes cut and gravel spread and rolled in the parking lot, and installed a pathway at the entrance for the convenience of those who come to pray. For protection from rain and snow, a combination of sand and gravel was placed all along the boundary of the main building. Brothers and sisters, this is what we did in the first year. In the second year, that is 2020, we started with a lot of projects, but then came COVID and we became restricted. Despite all these restrictions, you will be glad to know that we managed to hold Friday prayers and Eid prayers. We printed the Ramzan calendar. During Ramzan, we arranged 2 daily live online programs direct from Pakistan, Khalasa-e-Quran and Dars-e-Quran. These were delivered by renowned Muftis. These sessions were very well liked. We also arranged for your questions to be answered by the Muftis. There were quite a few questions. We got them answered and fatwas given. We also arranged for Qurbani of 7 cows in Pakistan. The meat was distributed to the poor. For both Eids, we also held online get-together program sharing greetings. It was called Virtual Eid Mila. The program started by a lecture for Imam Tawakkul, a hamd, and then all participants got 30 seconds each to give their greetings to the community. We had 2 halkas with the cooperation of Al-Ghazali Center. one with the lectures from Imam Tawakkal, which lasted for 1 month, that is the whole month of Ramzan, and the other is still ongoing. We held Sirat conference this year also, both online and in NLIC, with the topic Facing the Pandemic in the Light of Sirat. The lecture was given by Imam Tawakkal, followed by Eid Milad al-Nabi. For first time in the history of London, some religious place celebrated Eid Milad al-Nabi by illuminating its premises. Lights were set up all on NLC. They looked beautiful. Sweets were also distributed by the volunteers to over 140 families. We also held two different days of cleaning here at NLC and a grass cutting day also. We held a diabetic clinic and a flu shot clinic and participated in two blood donating events. We held a competition of story writing and another of essay writing for children during the year. We have a meal plan going on for the poor and needy in London, along with other Muslim organizations of London, where every week food is distributed to poor at Al Hayat Mosque location. During 2020, despite COVID, we had over 30 directors meetings, and besides informal consultation with the advisors, we had two meetings with advisors. There are a couple of things that I wish to bring in your notice. Number one, first, that in all the functions held by us at NLIC, for example, the One Dish parties, the Eid Milan party, the Sirat conference, Eid Milad al-Nabi, etc., the food, light refreshments served, including the ones served every Jummah, is contributed to by the directors and advisors and other community members. We have never used any money collected, that is donation made to NLIC, for any of these purposes. Never ever. For the fundraising dinner and Sirat conference, tickets were sold and donations collected separately. And what was not spent was left deposited as a donation in the NLIC accounts. Hence, here again, no money collected for NLIC was used. Actually, we generated some money for NLIC. Furthermore, no director or advisor or any member who has volunteered ever has ever charged any money or expense for services rendered. Imagine the number of times we had to come to NLIC for meetings, for discussions, to show the job to be done by the different vendors, getting three or more quotations for all jobs, then monitoring the jobs and seeing the jobs complete and then paying them. None of us have ever claimed any expenses. To save the money, we have started cleaning, including the cleaning of the washrooms, also, thus saving $480 per month at least. Talking of savings, in terms of saving, by cleaning the premises, including the washroom ourselves, we are saving NLIC about $6,000 per year. We have also saved $5,000 in terms of installation of carpets by motivating someone to do so as free donation to NLIC. We had railings on the stairs, downstairs also installed free of cost as a donation to the mosque. We saved $5,000 to $8,000 when we got the shingles done. We saved about $8,000 when we cleaned up the bushes and trees in front of the building, and more than $3,000 when we put the sand and gravel around the building ourselves. These are some of the savings among many other savings. In installing the ceiling lights in the hall downstairs, we only bought the lights by money donated while volunteers installed it. Besides, a lot of other works also were done by volunteers. Last week, you know, we have a well, the water comes from that well. Last year, the filters and electronic filter of the water well were changed and repaired. The expenses were paid by two community members, we thank them. Thus, we saved more than $30,000 in all by the above steps, by getting, not working on one quotation, but getting several quotations, negotiating hard with the vendors. This over $30,000 money saved is money gained. If we had not saved this money, we would not have been able to do so much. And also show a surplus at the end of 2019. In 2019, we collected a total of about, the exact figure will be given by Mr. Naveed Altaf, but I am giving you approximate figure, was about $125,000. And had planned.
It's going to stop at 40 minutes, so I need to create a new link.
In
40 minutes?
Yeah, keep free by noon, 40 minutes.
Okay.
One thing we will be done, yeah.
No, it's not.
It's 39 minutes.
In 2000, we collected a total of about 100 rupees or dollars, and had planned to collect more than that in 2020. But due to COVID-19, we could not hold our annual fundraising dinner and other workshops. Neither we could motivate you to contribute more, so that we could raise, this year we could raise only $58,000. That is thanks to our regular contributors, who are only 22 in number. This $58,000, as you must realize, is not sufficient. Our expenses, including payment of principal, rent, property, taxes, etc., is quite more. To give you an idea, the principal to be paid was $230,000 over a period of 5 years. So $230,000 divided by 5 years, that is 60 months, is $3,900 per month, plus expenses of $2,500 per month. This comes to a $6,400 per month multiplied by 12, that is the number of months. It comes to about $76,800 per year. And we collected only $58,000. So this year we are in a deficit of $18,800. Please remember that we have bought this place on rent, rent-to-own basis. So we have to pay rent every month and make part payments toward the liquidation of the principal amount of $230,000. In the last 2 years, that is 2019-2020, we have paid a total of $64,000 to the liquidation of the principal amount. We have yet to pay $166,000 more. So please keep the contributions coming. Become a member of NLSE, a regular contributor, even if it is $10 or $20 a month. Although we would like to have people who donate $100 per month, we have also started a unique method of making donations without spending a single cent by buying your grocery, fuel, and other necessities through Flipkart. Join the team, and all your purchases will become a source of sawab for you. Brothers and sisters, in the last 2 years, we have endeavored to serve you to the best of our abilities. We have not leaned towards any sect or thought. We have tried our best to accommodate all and run a middle path. Brothers and sisters, the expenses of the analysis have to be met, and it is you who have to meet it. This place, Allah is, you have to meet the expenses of this place of Allah. This is for you and the community and for generations to come. So please step up and do your part. May Allah always be with you. The money collected and spent and all other matters regarding finance will be illustrated upon by Mr. Naveed Al-Taf. All I have to say is thank you and JazakAllah to those who have contributed. May Allah grant you Jannah and all that you wish for. I once again thank you, all of you, for coming, and thank all the directors, advisors, volunteers, members and the community for their help and guidance. Now Mr. Naveed Al-Taf will present the accounts. After that we have a question and answer session, and also listen to your advices, comments, and suggestions. Thank you, and may Allah bless you all. In case we are disconnected, we will send you a new link immediately. In case we are disconnected from this connection, we will send a new link to you immediately.
Assalamu alaikum everyone. So first of all, I would like to present the income statement for the year 2019 for LIC, and the same document which I'm presenting over here is also displayed at our notice board, so anyone if wanted to see in detail, they can come and have a look. So we have three major components of this income statement, which is income, revenue, and expenditure. And I will give you like the big figures from income first. So cash in hand on January 1st, 2019 was $393. And cash in bank on January 1st, 2019 was $18,146. So total funds available on January 1st was 18,540, and cash deposited during 2019 is $125,000, and because of our fundraising dinner, we collected that amount. So cash in hand on December 31st, 2019 was, so when I say cash in hand, it's petty cash. So petty cash which we had on December 31st was $511, and cash in bank on December 2019 was $58,800. So total cash available on the 31st December 2019 was $59,344. So in revenue, we collected a donation from our community, which was around, which was $125,440.70, which we received from our community fundraising dinner. And we also received gifts in in-kind donations of $8,498.70. So total revenue, was $133,913. In expenditure, I would like to just give you the very like the numbers which are very high. Like the, so for the purchase of property, we paid $24,000. Rent paid in year 2019 was $17,000. For property and municipal taxes, $18,771. For insurance, $1,840. Utilities, $5,060. For cleaning and yard management, $5,262. And for building and repair maintenance, as Mother Bhai mentioned, we replaced shingles and we also had gravel in our front. So that costed us $13,191. For security cameras, as Mother Bhai mentioned, the purchase was for $3,000. For the fundraising dinner, we had the expense of $6,215, and for conference and lectures, $2,781. So total expenditure for the year 2019 is $84,610. So at this moment, excess of revenue over expenditure, so we have $49,303. So if anybody have any question or any concern, they can contact us anytime and we will be glad to answer your question. So please feel free. We would like to remain transparent about our expenditures. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. This was Mr. Naveed Altaf presenting the finances to you. If anyone has any question, please go ahead and ask me right now.
They can raise the hand there.
You can raise the hand there and then we can ask.
Dr. Imtiaz has raised the hand, but he says he doesn't have any question. It was about the
same. So that was by mistake.
My bad. Assalamu alaikum. Walaikum assalam. How are you?
Alhamdulillah.
Okay. Now, has anybody else any question here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
सर जो अभी नवेद भाई ने बताया हमारे 2 साल तो हो गए 2 साल ज्यादा हो गए हमारे एस्टैब्लिशमेंट में हमारी कोई ऑडिट हुई भी था
ऑडिट जो होती है हमारी ऐसा होती है कि हमें अकाउंट्स भेजने पड़ते हैं अपने चैरिटीज डायरेक्टर को और वो हम उसको चैरिटीज डायरेक्टर को भेजते हैं और वो हमारे अकाउंट को चेक करते हैं तो हमारा 2014 2015 2016 2017 2018 तक के अकाउंट्स हमारे 2019 तक के अकाउंट्स हमारे सब जाके ऑडिट हो चुके हैं
सबमिट
हो और सबमिट हो चुके हैं और सब एक्सेप्ट कर लिए उनके एक्सेप्टेंस लेटर में आ चुके हैं उसमें कुछ सवाल भी थे उनके जो हमने उनके जवाब दे दिया सेटिस्फैक्टरली एंड दे वर सेटिस्फाइड विद दैट
दूसरा क्वेश्चन ये है कि देखिए ये जो एक्सपेंडिचर है और इनकमिंग है और गोइंग है ये क्वार्टरली बेसिस पे सिर्फ नोटिस बोर्ड पे नहीं लगाया जाए बल्कि एनालिसिस का जो व्हाट्सएप है ग्रुप है उसमें इसे पब्लिश किया जाए क्योंकि अभी नवेद भाई ने जो कुछ बोला मुझे 100% नहीं किसी को समझ में नहीं आ रहा तब वो गो थ्रू हो गया जब तक एक चीज इन रिटर्न उनके सामने नहीं आएगी नोबडी किसी को पता नहीं चला हो गया तो लिहाजा बजाय नोटिस जहाँ पर लोग जुमे की नमाज पढ़े तो आ नहीं रहे सर तो नोटिस बोर्ड देखने कौन आएगा तो इससे बेहतर है क्वार्टरली बेसिस मजीद ट्रांसपेरेंसी पैदा करने के लिए क्वार्टरली बेसिस पर NIC के व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप से पब्लिश किया जाए
ठीक है
So, आपकी सजेशन अच्छी सजेशन है एंड वी विल सी लाइक व्हाट अदर ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस आर प्रैक्टिसिंग व्हाट दे आर डूइंग एंड वी विल ट्राई टू फॉलो अप और वी विल ट्राई टू कम अप विद अ
same kind of transparency as well. But our everything is displayed over here.
Notice board is still over here.
Everything is on the notice board.
Achha.
Yes,
Khalsa.
I want to support whoever was speaking there. Mm-hmm. I'm waiting for them to finish. I think the annual account at the very least should be emailed to the community.
Achha.
Monthly, quarterly, that it might be difficult because everybody is a volunteer. Mm-hmm. I understand that. But annual, you have to have the report this way. We should email it to the community because it's very hard to follow if you're just reading it. Right?
Okay, you're right. Yeah.
Yeah, we can.
We can do that.
We can do that.
We can do that.
Because it's displayed over here first.
Another side, if I can say a word. I respect the two previous guys asking questions, but I think the budget on a daily basis, weekly basis, monthly basis, it's going to be difficult because budget and spending, expenditure and spending, is an ongoing process. So let's say you have posted something this week, next week it may not match with something else that you're purchasing or you're spending. So through the organization, I think the budget is always annual. It's not monthly or weekly. It would be a monthly meeting. So I think you guys are still good, in my opinion. But just be like more transparent by sending copies to the community members, emails, and maybe put a copy of your budget or on your website.
Okay, thank you. Thank you. We will do that. Yeah. Okay. Okay. I would request the AGM here, everybody, to approve all the resolutions which we have passed during the year. During 2020, we passed a lot of procedural resolutions to facilitate the running of NLSC. For example, resolution to cancel the annual fundraising dinners, resolution to cancel the iftar party, resolutions to close the mosque, and then resolution to open the mosque as per the government regulations and to ensure that all the policies were followed as laid down by the government. And so there are a lot of procedural resolutions were passed during the year. Besides that, we passed two other resolutions. One was to hold this AGM, which we are right to holding, and the rules and regulations and procedures for holding elections. We made some amendments to our constitution for this 1 year only. But as no one applied to fill the post of directors, we had that resolution just went. It was no use. And now then we passed another resolution. In this resolution, we said that maybe because it was COVID, due to which no one applied, so we will nominate two required directors. One is the extension of the director who was already there. We are extending him for 1 year and appointing one more so that people get a chance. And we nominate them only for 1 year instead of the regular 2 years so that they can, next year, people can get a chance to vote and to apply for this post. So we would like you all to validate all these resolutions which you passed during the years and the expenses made so far and all other actions which the directors have taken to run the organization. If you please raise your hand to validate our actions. Thank you very much. Thank you. Yes? Yeah, we have the call. The call is perfect. Yeah. Yeah, there are 8 people here present, and then we have about 5, 6, 7 people on the. There. We have our quorum is 10% of the membership. Our membership is this year was 48 members, so our quorum is about 5 people. We have more than that.
Okay.
In the end, I will quote a couple of verses from the Holy Quran. They are part of the last ayah of Surah Muzammil. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. فَقْرُوا مَا تَيَسَّرَ مِنْهُ وَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَآتُوا الزَّكَاةَ وَأَقْرِضُوا اللَّهَ قَرْضًا حَسَنًا وَمَا تُقَدِّمُوا لِأَنفُسِكُم مِّنْ خَيْرٍ تَجِدُوهُ عِندَ اللَّهِ هُوَ خَيْرًا وَأَعْظَمَ أَجْرًا وَاسْتَغْفِرُوا اللَّهَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَّحِيمٌ. لہٰذا پڑھو جتنا آسان سے پڑھ سکو اس قرآن میں سے, اور قائم کرو نماز اور دو زکوٰۃ, اور قرض دیتے رہو اللہ کو قرض حسنہ, और जो फिर तुम आगे भेजोगे अपने लिए किसी किस्म की भलाई का काम, तो पाओगे तुम उससे मौजूद अल्लाह के पास, और यही काम बेहतर है और बहुत बड़े हैं अजर इसके। लिहाजा अल्लाह से मफ़रत मांगते रहो, लेकिन अल्लाह बहुत माफ़ करने वाला और निहायत मेहरबान। थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड द मीटिंग कम्स टू एन एंड।
दुआ करो
एंड दुआ। اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد، اللهم بارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم إنك حميد مجيد. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين.
آمين.
ये अल्लाह परवरदिगार वास्ता मुसलमान मोमिन हम लोग जहाँ जहाँ सब पर ताला नफरत पाए तो बहुत हो गया नफरत पाए जिंदा है उनको अल्लाह पर राह राह पर ऐसे ही राह पर डाले और सब की आखिरत ईमान पे हो। ये अल्लाह परवरदिगार हम यहाँ मेहनत कर रहे हमारी मेहनत को कबूल फरमा, एन एल एस टी को तरक्की दे दिन रात की और हमारे सारे चीज़ों में हमें आसानी पैदा कर हमारे आमीन सुलमान में
सभी काफी पड़ी हुई है समोसे और कुछ थोड़ी फ्रेश रिफ्रेशमेंट
लेकिन आप लोग भी सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग को जरूर प्रैक्टिस करिएगा क्योंकि थोड़ा सा आजकल
क्या आजकल क्या
कल मैं चैट
जोन में आते हुए
क्या बस
आ गया भाई जोन में आए हो भाई अपने
कहते
हैं
ठीक है।